I think it's a great idea and a very good involvement of kids, because I think it's not only up to the adults and not only up to the towns and the governments to act upon to have better and mobile alternative mobility, but also up to the kids already and educating them about the advantages of, for example, cycling, which is a healthier way of transport.